I also forgot to mention, like, comment, subscribe. This is a different part of the video, but I forgot to do the intro, but enjoy. What is up, you guys? Slim Chewy in the cut. This is a weird spot to start off the video today, but today is just gonna be a normal vlog day today. I'm gonna be smoking plug weed throughout the day. We're just gonna have a chill day. I'm fucking go to the agency right now, and I need a job. So, yeah, I'm gonna hit the agency. I'm about to hit a blinker for y'all and shit, cause why the fuck not? It's my favorite flavor. Apple slushy. Alright, I'm about to hit this shit. First hit. First hit of the day. This is literally my first hit of the day. Oh, damn. I usually like to cap this back on so the shit won't fucking, so the tip of the fucking plug plate won't fuck up or get dirty in general. But I'll pick up the vlog when I get to the agency. Alright. I also forgot to mention this. It is 9:02 a.m. right here. Right now as I'm recording this, September 25th. Right now I'm walking to the agency. I'm not that far away. I'm fucking bored. Like, honestly, I really hate walking alone, because when you're walking alone, it's just like, fuck. There's no one to talk to. When you have people, you're just talking and walking at the same time and having like a normal conversation. You can have like the most random conversation and throughout that walk would be cool, you know? But when you're walking alone, it's fucking boring. It really is. Alright, hey, what I forgot to mention too, what I meant about, I like to put the tip lid into the plug plate like this. The reason I like to do this is because of tip. When you put it in your pocket, oh yeah, and always turn it off. So you don't be burning your wax in case you have it in there. But I like to put this back on because when you put it in your pocket, it could be either dirty. It's still going to be clean, but you know, it has to have some tiny little hairs in your fucking pocket things, so it might just fall in and, you know, it attached to it. It happened to me a couple of times, but I learned from it. And now I keep it on like this and I just fuck with it. But like I said, when you walk by yourself and have normal conversations like with your homies and shit, it shouldn't be a problem, you know. It's chill. Honestly, it's really chill when you walk with people. But when you're alone, it's boring. I'll pick up the fucking camera when I get to the agency. Well, I just fucking pulled up. I don't have my, first of all, I only have my wallet. That's the downside. But second part, they relocated. They fucking relocated. So I practically walked all the way over here for nothing. Damn. I'm fucking pissed. Fuck me, bro. Like, I should have searched up. I did search up, but nothing popped up, and I wasn't too sure, actually. So, that's bullshit. Fuck, what to do? I mean, I'll pick up the camera in a bit. Every day's a good day?
Every day's a good day, and if you're not good and make bad decisions, you get hurt.
You're hurt, damn, that's facts.
And after it happens, it's too late.
It's way too late, right?
No. If anything...
It's never too late, though.
When God forgives you, you better forgive us.
Damn.
And if you don't, you don't get forgiven.
Then one more time.
Hey, everybody gotta forgive go. Everybody.
Yeah. That guy is a weirdo, but I mean, I had to do it for the video. Honestly, my videos may be really, really cringy or really like cool. I don't know. Like, I honestly don't know. But I had to pull out the camera and clown on that guy. That guy was kind of retarded. I'm gonna head home. I'll pick up the camera when I get home, or even before that, and I'll probably even link up with my friend. I'm not sure. I'll see what's up right now. Honestly, I forgot to pick up the camera when I got home. But I'm going to the homies pad right now. And not a lot's happening. I'm just going to the homies pad. I'm going to go to the grocery store right after. We're going to smoke up and shit. Nothing's really much happened, you know. It's just fucking... We're going to match it. And I'll pick up the camera when I get there. And yeah. Oh, by the way, my vlogs may be a little cringy, weird, but I'm gonna just be myself. I'm gonna try my best.
Okay. Exclusive.
Big one right here. Damn, elevator people be like.
West. Okay. That's how we do it in the west side, you know?
No.
Shit. I sent one of my little niggas come take you off. You get laid on the floor by a G. Got put over with 55K in my pocket. The police, they know I'm legit. The police, they know I got sticks. They be worried about me. They know I'm a click. These niggas, they know I'm a dog. I ain't worried about him. I know he a bitch. The next nigga, they come play with me. I'ma send him to go ask Tupac for a pick. They say I'm the hottest. Some niggas go check the thermometer. That nigga knows he a motherfucking self. You know he kept that thing on the back.
Not even a blinker, boy. Oh, yeah. Hey, Play
Flavor
really hitting
me,
man, bro.
That boy.
Hey. Leaving the homie's crib. About to go to the store and pick up some groceries very quick. And then I'm going to head to the other homie's pad. And we're gonna probably hit the mall. I'll pick up the camera when I hit the store. The store is literally across the street from my homie's pad.
As you can see. Well, I'm about to head in and pick up the shit and then I'll pick up the camera.
Yo, I forgot to fucking record, but we've been posted up at Staples Center and shit. This nigga just hit a...
Did you hit a blinker?
Hit a propane blinker. Damn, apple slushies, bomb up. And my current situation right now is I'm heading home. I'm pretty faded. I did put on some chapstick and shit because my nose are kind of dry. I'm gonna head home. I'll pick up the fucking camera when I get there.
Honestly, I forgot to pick up the camera. The day's pretty much over. I'm gonna hit a blink before I go to bed. That's how you have to inhale. I hope you guys enjoy. Like, comment, subscribe. Ooh, that one hit. I hope you all enjoy. Until next time, I'll make a new video.
Share the video.